call.
Court 7 and 8, we are getting going with pool 12. That is Corona's 5 versus South Point's 2. You guys could play on Kate, but we're still going to wait for this game to get to a close. So Corona 5, South Point 2, you guys could go on Court 8. This 3s versus O'Connor 6s, you guys can go on Court 7. That's pool 12. And then after that, we go back to pool 10.
Yeah. Yeah, I hit the line. Yeah, it hit. Yeah. Good job, guys.
Alright, pool 7, you guys are going to be up next on court 5 and 6, pool 7. That's Desert Vista 4s versus South Point 3s, and Corona's number 1 versus Ironwood 3s. As soon as this game ends on court 6, pool 7, you guys are using court 5 and 6. Alrighty, so now we got pool 7 going on court 5 and 6. Pool 7 on 5 and 6. Desert Vista 4s versus South Point 3s. Desert Vista 4s, South Point 3s. Corona's 1s versus Ironwood 3s. So Desert Vista 4s for South Point 3s, you guys could go on court 6.
Is this you, Allie?
No.
No, I just left my shirt on there because I got to stand the score. Here, come right in here.
I'm just going to sit in here while you're... This person comes on the...
I think that counts.
Okay. Just yell at me if you're sitting.
God, my live stream failed. And then I started my GoPro. I'm really on fire over here. Oops.
Thank you.
And there's, you know, there's a mix here.
And then Black Stats 1 versus OCP on court 2. That's pool 4. Then after that, we'll go pool 5 and then pool 6.
I'm just glad she's okay.
And then we'll be finished. But let's get pool 4 done. Going as fast as we can. Millennium's 5s, Deer Valley's 4s. Let's get that game going. And then Flagstaff 1s and OCB number 2. We're going to get that game going as soon as this game ends.